Okie dokie. We're back on with Have a Nice Death. Top in and have a deadly time. First things first, let's get ourselves killed before we even leave our office. Welcome to the afterlife. Buy that because I have nothing better to do. Alright, moving on. Breakdown 3. Damage. And damage. Yes! I should have 5 HP left. Nope. Once again, it glitched out. Cool, we died before we left the office. Moving on. I still find it hilarious that you can do that. Although the game doesn't actually count it as a death, because technically you weren't in the game you weren't in the game far enough to actually die. All right, let's see. Complete World 2. Don't really care to do that. Losing the mana, I'd rather keep my mana. Take all the ones that don't give me any risk. What equipment do I get? Smoke bomb. Which is bombs. Woo! Oh, it is a poison bomb. Smoke poison bomb. Alright, I'm gonna need to switch out my equipment. I don't like this one. Extra HP, thank you. Although having like 30 more souls wouldn't hurt either, but having HP right now at this point of the game would be nice. Die book. Boom. Alright, what do we got? Equipment storage. I need equipment. Wasn't entirely useless. I can use it to take out the big boys without having to do anything. Ooh. All right, you fell down. Happy's dead. I'll take that. I still have yet to run into any equipment. Can I get a piece of equipment, please? What does that do? Oh yeah, that. Pop this around. Alright. Alt. Hopefully I get another piece of equipment at this place. Get him, spiky balls. That, pretty much. 4 HP, okay. Anything else? No. Alright. Mini boss, why not? I took a hit of damage here or there, but nothing really too serious. I don't like these equipments. I'd like to get rid of them. Wow, that's hilarious. So then I need deposits. Yes, the next thing I'm gonna run into is the shop. Poison. that was pretty much. I didn't get a lot out of that, actually. Shop we go! Alright, what do you got? Ooh. Definitely no. That's why I grabbed it. To get it upgraded to see what it does. Hello, Brad. I'm here to kick your ass. And also to make a thumbnail out of you because YouTube apparently can't decide on anything else. Disappointing for this kind of spell. Boop. Boop. Ow. I took unnecessary damage there. All because I was gonna go for the Q and then took the hit. Alright, off he goes. Give me a decent good curse. He's here twice. Healing over time for 5 minutes. I'm seriously considering taking it, although I could save it for the final stage. Wish that would heal for more like it should. What if it being a pure thing, if it's not gonna heal me for more? HP. That was close. Ah!
Fuck it.
I need more curses. I'm finding a mini boss will allow me to get more.
Nope, just the boss right off the bat. Oh, fuck. I didn't know it was gonna be you. Well, I'm dead. Well then, that was fun. I was expecting it to be the other mini-boss of this area. What equipment will you give me this time? Hopefully it's not fucking useless. Oh. Thanks, now I can cause explosions. That doesn't do any damage. And take all of my mana. It's like, thank you, I needed that right at the start of the fucking game where I haven't taken any damage. Jesus Christ. Here, have three in a row. I should go buy a lottery ticket. Go fight a boss right off the bat when I have a shit equipment and practically no upgrade. Well, I've already learned my lesson from the last mini boss I decided to go fight. Just came to the realization that the platforms I'm standing on is like a whole bunch of like office supplies and paperwork and shit. Like I've been seeing it, but I never really took notice. God damn it. I hate the office ladies. You know, to spit fireballs in any way they want. Explosion! Alright. Wait, it is! This thing's broken. Not unless they fixed it. Curse out of here. What would be the point of this? Is it permanent or... I'll take the cooldown. It'll allow me to dash more. Nice, I guess. God damn it. Got some healing, man. I took some damage to terrain. Because I'm a dumbass. Even though I also tried to hit it earlier, I didn't get anywhere with it. Storage. Maybe we'll be able to switch out this explosion for something a little more interesting. Can't tell if they fixed the glitch or not. Because with the fire breath, you could, depending on what your side equipment was, you could have them chained together. And have them do like some major damage. Like instead of shooting out fireballs, I'll be shooting out explosions. But I don't know if that would work with this one. Oh, looks like they got it. Take the explosion over the fireballs. At least it does decent damage now. Used to do shit damage before. Be able to see anything that's coming my way because of modifier on the screen. It'd be nice if this didn't cause knockback. My explosion spell as much as I want, as long as I have the mana for it. Whoops, I didn't need to do that. Really, I was undercover. Alright, I was asking for that one. Maybe I'll keep the explosions, seeing how it's super useful in getting rid of everything on the screen. And a big ball of explosive power. Just need to get it upgraded so it doesn't take so much mana. Or deal more damage. That's if there's any one left. Alright, shop. What do you got for me? Although you're completely useless, to be honest. Well, not exactly completely useless, but... not useful enough. I I would buy the prism because it does give me the means of being able to upgrade things relatively for cheap, but 75 is not worth it. Alright, Brad. Let's get this over with. That does no damage, not us. The whole point of the Fury move is it does no damage. Down he goes. This time, let's not run straight into a mini boss that they'll instantly kill me. Can't find the control room. Hey, curse, nice. Every time you take damage, you gain 1 more second of invulnerability. Thanks. You could have just said that instead. I'll take the chance of backstabbing. God, I hate these things. I hate those things even more. I hate these things the most. Whew! I managed to get through all that without taking any serious damage. If you weren't be turning around. Boom! Bolt. Please give me a prism. I need a prism.
Oh,
except I don't have a lot of damage on me. This thing. Could fight a mini boss and get a guaranteed curse, or could just go to the HQ, the HR office, and have a chance of getting two curses. Use poison. I already have a thing that gives me poison. You for that, although it's not useful, so you know I have nothing really to heal. Darn it! I always like somehow go straight into the crow's line of fire. Give me a prism. God, no! Die! I would have wanted something else. Muck at this point. Didn't try and tell you your official name. Okay. And I'm dead. Well, Breakdown 3 is definitely a lot more challenging. Although, to be honest, it doesn't feel like it should have been a lot more difficult from the stats that I see for it. Yeah, like, the only stat increase for the bot, between this and this, is that the mini bosses, they get stun resistance and they deal more damage. That's it. Why am I having such a harder time?
Give me back my 5 contracts! I worked hard for those!
Life contracts is too broken. You get too many benefits. Then why did you make it 5 to begin with? You knew that this would happen. Guys. Come on, I said down and then it's just like, nope, you're staying up. Curses. Take damage, regenerate health. I'll just take the extra damage, not regenerate health, regenerate mana. Take that. Every time I beat a boss, I gain HP. I heal up HP. That'll be nice. It's kind of funny how he makes noise now when he does that.
Man, give me something good this time, please!
HP. What do I get? Ooh, this! This thing's good. It's been a while since I had this one. I think I only got once. Oh good, now I can spam it. More curses. Notice that no one is coming. Well, more or less, okay, I'm mad. I have to wait for it to regen. Alright, cool. And I'm getting a pure. Anyway. Hits. Take that. Gain mana. Gain mana regen. Time we get a kill. Be nice if it was permanent. Alright, let's see. Vault. Give me a prism, please. I think I should save my rays of light until I actually run into a situation where I need to use it. Oh, no you don't. Sell the fire scream. Screw it, why not? I don't really think that they would allow the glitch to stay in the game where you can fire scream and be able to send out a whole bunch of shit. If you combo the items, but they did, then it's fucking broken. They really shouldn't leave them. Alright, Brad, I'm back for a third time for you to kick your ass. We'll be right back. Got him. Why do I even check, even though I know I'm not gonna take it? I need to be upgrading green curses, come on! Green curses are what makes my build amazing! Gonna stay up here and deal with you. No thanks. Not fighting that. I would if I had a curse that allowed me to gain mana with every hit I dealt, but I'm not doing that. I don't have that, so. Really? I remember focus being broken as in all hell because it allowed you to become immortal. I wish I had a few more soul. Why 100? I understand that focus is broken if it still grants you immortality, but why 100? All right. I definitely need to get prisms now. Definitely not immortal. The only way to fix that bug, but let's see. Give me prisms. Yes. I'll take infused poison. Would it matter if I switch them out? I'm just going to sell them. Up there's a prism, but it's not worth buying. Alright. Not dying this time. See that I'm not immortal, but it was broken if you are, so I don't really blame them for not giving me the immortality that I want. I dodged straight into that. What's the point of the healing if it barely heals me at all?
resources, please.
Although I don't want to be fighting Max. But with my Rays of Light, I'll be able to at least target him where he is, wherever he is. All I have to do is focus on Nami's hits. I hate the fact that you can't use your fury mid-air. I also hate how I'm still within these guys' range. I hate these guys so much. And I'm dead. Because I'm a fucking moron. Have the level selection go back to the way it was, instead of having like four stages, where you actually like progress through the stages instead. It's like, yeah, cool, I can get to choose to go wherever I want to go. Problem is that the stages are set in increasing difficulty, so you can go and skip a stage and go for one that's even harder than where you should actually be at. Thanks! I appreciate the ability to have my ass kicked even harder. Gotten that before, but I found it relatively useless. Increase the range on the thing. Okay, why? And it's like, here, have a mini boss right off the front, right off the bat. Thanks. I appreciate that. Which is safer, the hazardous floor or the mini boss? Dash managed to lose effect in the moment she's going to hit me. Nothing better to put in. That was it. That was so disappointing. Souls. give. I need prisms. No. Like, sure, the equipment. No, equipment. My equipment sucks, actually. No, I'm like, sure, I have equipment, but I really should stick to what I have. No, my equipment sucks. I need to switch it out. Fuck it. Other than the muscles, like, that's like the. Like, everything else I got is shit. I took damage because of that, because I wasn't able to dash because of my skill. I fucking hate the tank dudes! Fuck you! Enemies are cheating, they have aimbot. Of course I have aimbot. They're enemies. They're supposed to. Get invincibility frames while using that ability. Thank you. bread. Worth time today. Yeah, once again, no invincibility frames while using the skill. I don't remember that being the fury for that move, but for that equipment. But I actually used it. I already had them. Why is it telling me that I... Prism, that'll be nice. For some reason I feel like I'm going down the full route just having full equipments. Like I barely got anything of those. Any green ones. Yeah. heal. Tornado. Stick you there because you sell for more. That's useful, being able to slow them down. Deal a lot of damage, but the purpose of being able to slow my target down is incredibly useful. If I could just get one more enemy and have a chance of getting more soul, I can upgrade everything. Applies liveliness, increases speed. Because I want to see how much damage I can do out of this. Versus. Give me two, please. Applies a bonus slash penalty for a certain amount of time. Speedy. I'm running into trouble though, and I really should be trying to pay attention to where I'm going. I need to get another prism. So every time I strike. Cool. Yeah. Alright. Makes sense. I get one present for this. Not worth it. Let me do that. For some reason, I feel like the breakdown stuff is lying to me. It's the only thing that should have increased in difficulty is the mini-bosses, but it feels like the bosses and everything else have gotten increased stats. Come on, I wasn't having that much difficulty in breakdown 2. Why am I having so much more difficulty in breakdown 3? The only thing that should have gotten more difficult are the mini bosses. Between breakdown 2 and 3, Jesus Christ. I bag my safe, take 30 damage, don't want that. Get 50 souls, beat the boss, beat the first boss. Beat the first mini boss without taking any damage, I don't really want to do that. Gain 5, gain 15 HP, take damage, gain, basically switch HP to lose mana and gain HP. I'm basically gaining 5 HP, well, gaining 15 by taking 5 damage, but I basically take 10 damage by basically gaining HP for that. Kill 30 enemies without taking any damage, and if I do that, I'll gain a prism. But I take more damage. I took damage at the moment. I don't care. Prism may be, like, the prism would be nice, but I can't take any damage, and if I do, then I lose that bargain. I lose the prism. Not risking it. I'd rather take the prism, and then if I don't defeat the enemies without 30 enemies without taking any damage, and that if I took damage, then I'll take damage. But I'm not taking the risk of taking damage and then just not getting my prism. Like, I took the damage for the prism, and yet I still am not getting the prism because I took damage before without defeating it. Without losing. Words! It's not worth the risk of taking damage during a prism if I don't manage to not take damage before I kill 30 enemies. Alright, let's see. hate the aiming system in this game. They're on point no matter what. That there's big giant levels, but it'd be nicer if I could actually find where I'm going. Really? I didn't dash far enough? Thank you.
Centerfold. Give me a prism, please. I wish that this fire did not have so much fucking knockback on it. It's a fucking fireball, Brett. It doesn't have any knockback in it. Why is it so effective at knocking things back? My breath just that horrible that it sends everything flying the moment they smell it. Curses in here. Shop, what do you got for us? He should be dying. Why is he still alive? Apparently I'm miscalculating on how much fucking HP he has.
I don't really understand our requirement. Is it talking about, like, the abilities? Like, the equipment, or, like, my actual Scyther? Like, I understand, like, the cloak bit. Every time I deal damage with the scythe, every gen mana. It's not with every hit. That's fine. Means I have a relatively an endless supply of mana as long as I'm building games to the side. Now I practically have unlimited mana. I need to find the control room. Cool, I'm upgrading my flames, my fire breath. Good thing I have the shield thing, the soul shield.
50, that's good. If I can get the Rays of Light again, then that'll be perfect, because I can spam those. Not fighting that dude. Killed me last time. Up. Why I want to go up? I need to find the control room again and upgrade my choppy choppers because they would give me the ability to heal if I can fully maxed out. To do that, I need another prison bomb. Alright, this should be over quick. Hopefully that is. I'll be spitting out fire and home heroes. Max is not really a good choice for my fire breath, though. I'll go deal with the drunk. The crab heart thing. Use up the amp here before I got the pure. I pulled it off too late. Oh.
Ooh.
Please, a prism. I need one more prism. Souls would be kinda nice too, but like, I need another 50. But if I could get another prism, then I'm guaranteed. Yes! Alright, I'm guaranteed. Now I just need to find the control room again. How am I healing? Actually. I don't have anything that gives me healing. Oh, the one item, the equipment thing that I grabbed. Never mind. I completely forgot that I went and grabbed that. Also, I was expecting it to be healing me over like my injuries and not just flat out pure health. Allows me to just go wild, because I know that'll heal it up. Until I get to find the control room, and actually get a thing that'll allow me to heal. Plus with the soul thing, soul armor, I pretty much got immunity to damage. Curses, yes. What can I get? I don't really need that. I take damage, my spells deal more damage. Yeah, sure, why not? I don't like either of these, because I like having the map, but I need my UI more than I need the map. Okay. Like, I need the map, I need my UI more than I need the map, otherwise I would not know how much fucking HP I have left. I'm not really worried about my mana. Then I pretty much unlimited amount of it. As long as I'm attacking something, that is.
Ooh.
ask for the map. I just have to make sure. Well, I know the stages enough that like I would know how where I've been and where I haven't. So the vault will do. Another 10 minutes. Will I be able to finish the run in 10 minutes? Maybe, if I just speed through all of this. But this build is very powerful, apparently. I just need to get the control room to finish it off. Good scene, I'm putting on damage. Cool, another prism. I'm pretty much guaranteed a full upgrade on all my stuff. Control room, please. Fully upgraded. I should be able to just spit out damage, baby. I don't like how my bitrate's fluctuating, but it's almost the end of the stream, so. But it's the one point where like things are getting good. There was so much happening that the game was lagging. Alright, I only have a few minutes left to stream, so I'm gonna just rush to the major. Just race through. I'm not gonna bother to try to find all the maps, I'm just gonna try to get to the elevator as quickly as possible. Fill the fridge, yes. useless. 75 now. It's nice that I can refill the fridge. That is useful. Allows me to buy things from the fridge and then not have to worry about it not being in stock. Closed. I don't care. I already got everything I needed from it. Also, I don't see me holding another anima, so would you... game? Seeing how I got a thing that decreases the prices, I'll take it. What do I get? I'm gonna stop, I'll run to the shop again, but might as well. There she goes. I already broke it. Take damage, heal up 5 HP? Hell yeah. I already have a thing that gives me a soul thing, so... yeah. I'm gonna go straight for the major. Just straight for the major. Come on, boys. We got this. We can beat this. I have things to heal. I have so much HP. I have infinite mana. I can just kill. I have a thing that allows me to block an incoming strike for on a 20 second cooldown. If I take damage, I heal for it. It allows me to at least recover some damage I take.
I have some form of range. My normal melee, so at least I have that. Oh, I accidentally used up my thing. Oh well, I still have 3 to default. I don't want the hazardous floor. That gives me just taking more damage than I would prefer. Alright, Major. I'm here for you. Prepare to die. Sad that I don't have the full 4 animas, but the 3, the max, is the normal. Well, Major, I'm here to kill you. Got him. And that's the end of the game. And now we're dead. There we go. Finally beat Breakdown 3. Now we're on to Breakdown 4. Whew. Now at more defend, deal more damage. Now this is where things are getting a little more difficult. But that's all for today. So you know, that's 2 hours. But hey, we did manage to beat the run before the end of the stream, so nice place to leave to stop off. I don't really have anything decided on what is going to be stream tomorrow, so if you wanna let me know what you wanna see, do so. Either chat or the chat in past streams, I do check up on the comments in those. So yeah, we'll be on tomorrow, 10 o'clock. Again, not sure what I'll be doing. So yeah. Follow and hit the bell on Twitch if you want to stay notified when I go live. Also, there's a stream archive link down below. It'll take you to the YouTube channel that uses an archive for you guys to see all my past streams. And if you're watching from the iCarve channel, there is a Twitch link in the description where you'll be able to catch me live. Till the next one, though. Bye-bye.